Good morning, children. Now, the lesson for geography is for class 9th. I am going to give the lecture as a live lecture to you. Now, the first chapter of geography is location of India. For the Hindi medium student, that is Bharat ki sthiti ki Bharat puri duniya mein kahan par hai, where the India lies in the world map. So, first of all, we should know about the hemisphere, latitudes, longitudes, etc., which you might have studied earlier in the lower classes. Even then, I am going to tell you what you mean by the hemisphere. For example, we have a globe. हमारे पास एक ग्लोब है और कोई भी स्फेयर होता है, ग्लोब होता है, फुटबॉल है, कोई भी चीज़ है, we call it a sphere. लेकिन अगर हम उसको हाफ में उसको कट करते हैं, डिवाइड करते हैं, that comes in hemisphere. So the world is divided into four hemispheres. For example, I would like to give you a diagram. Pause. Okay. Yeah. Now, for example, this is a globe, and if we cut the globe into two halves in this manner, then the upper one is known as the northern hemisphere. In Hindi, we call it Uttri Golard, and the south one is known as southern hemisphere, that is Dakshini Golard. In the same manner, if we divide the globe or the earth into two halves like this, vertically, then this is the eastern hemisphere, and this is known as the western hemisphere. Now come to the point. So, where India lies, whether it lies in northern hemisphere or in the southern hemisphere, let me tell you. Now, this is the map of India. Before going to the location of India, we should know again about the longitudes and the latitudes. In Hindi, latitudes we call Akshansh Rekhae, and the longitudes we call it Deshantar Rekhae. So what are latitudes and what are longitudes? First of all, we should know it. Latitudes. These are actually the imaginary lines on the globe or on the map to know the situation and location of any country. For example, come to the map. If we see these lines from east to west, all these lines are known as latitudes. पूर्व से पश्चिम की तरफ जाने वाली सारी की सारी काल्पनिक रेखाओं को हम अक्षांश रेखाएं कहते हैं. These are parallel to each other. Now come to the longitudes. Longitudes are the lines. These are horizontal, and from north to south, these are drawn on the map or on the globe. These are known as longitudes.
Horizontal or vertical?
Yes. Sorry, vertical. These vertical lines are known as longitudes, and these horizontal lines are known as latitudes. Now come to the point where India lies. Now, in the map of world, I do have map of the world, but because of the uncomfortability, I could not bring the map here. Globe is divided into two hemispheres, eastern and western. Eastern hemisphere come to this side where India lies. So India lies in eastern hemisphere, as well as India lies in northern hemisphere. So there is no role of western and southern hemisphere. So India lies in northern hemisphere as well as in the eastern hemisphere. Now, what is the location of India with the latitudinal and longitudinal extent? This always comes in the exam. What is the longitudinal and the latitudinal extent of India? Or we can say in Hindi, Bharat ki deshantariya aur akshanshiya vistar kya hai? So, फिर से हम एक ग्लोब में आते हैं. नाउ कम टू द ग्लोब वंस अगेन. व्हेन दिस लैटिट्यूड डिवाइड्स इनटू टू हाफ्स, दिस लैटिट्यूड इज नोन एज जीरो डिग्री और वी कॉल इट इक्वेटर. वी कॉल इट इक्वेटर. सो इंडिया कम्स इन नॉर्दर्न हेमिस्फीयर. It means, now come to the map. Now India lies in 8 degree 4 minute from the south here. This is 8 degree. You can also go in the chapter, the map is given. I will give you the PDF of the lesson. In that, you can go through 8 degree 4 minute. From the south of India to 37 degree 6 north. So these are the latitudes. It means in the northern extent, हमारा जो अक्षांशीय विस्तार है वो हमारा 8 degree 4 minute से लेकर हमारा 37 degree 6 minute north. तो दोनों में ही north आएगा और हम start करेंगे from 8 degree 4 minute. Now this is the latitudinal extent of India. Now come to the longitudinal extent of India. अब हम देशांतर ये इसका वो देखते हैं. देशांतर में हम शुरू करेंगे आपका यहाँ से 68 degree से शुरू करेंगे. Now look, this is 68 given. It means this comes touching Gujarat. Now 68 degree 7 minute east, because India lies in eastern hemisphere. 68 degree 7 minute east to 97 degree 25 minutes east. Got it? Got it? So easy and so simple, and this is very much important for the question for your exam pattern. Now India is divided almost into two halves with a latitude. What is the name? That the name is Tropic of Cancer. That is 23.5 degree. That is Tropic of Cancer. That is already drawn in the map if you are buying from the market. Now, after this location of India, we have some more directions. For example, in the map, actually, this is given. It means this is north. Automatically, opposite to that, that will be south. This will be east and this will be west. This is with the Indian context. East, west, north and south. In the primary classes you must have read about the cardinal directions. These are northeast means this direction, southeast means this direction, southwest means this direction, and northwest means this direction. So India with this landmass also has Andaman and Nicobar Islands in the southeast area, that is in the Bay of Bengal. It also comes in India. Now come to the next, that is Arabian Sea. We have Lakshadweep in the southwest area. Okay. Indira Point was the southernmost point of India, but it was submerged in tsunami in 2004. Now it is not our southernmost point of India. तो अब हिंदी में पूर्व, पश्चिम, उत्तर और दक्षिण, इसको भी अलग तरीके से जितने भी हमारी दिशाएं हैं उसको अलग से किया जाता है। जैसे आपका उत्तर पूर्व में ये वाली चीजें आती हैं, उसके बाद दक्षिण पूर्व उसमें ये वाला एरिया आता है जिसमें आपका अंडमान निकोबार के द्वीप समूह है। इसके बाद में आपको आता है दक्षिण पश्चिम जिसमें आपका लक्षद्वीप है, और लास्ट में आपका जिस तरफ आपका पाकिस्तान है वो आपका है उत्तर और पश्चिम। आई थिंक यहाँ तक आपको समझ में आया होगा। आई विल गिव यू सम क्वेश्चंस टू यू विद द पीडीएफ एंड ऑल, एंड बेस्ट ऑफ लक फॉर द नेक्स्ट क्लास। थैंक यू।